Well, everyone, welcome back to the Raid Call EMS 1 group stages. We are on the final day of groups, Group D here. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. That's right. It makes sense.
It's like making you panic a little bit. Every time, like,
you always do.
I know,
like,
my
whenever you stop and look over at me, I'm like, did I say something wrong? It happens a lot. But anyways, we are in a Group D. We are in the second match of the day, and we had already a couple of upsets, depending on how you look at them, coming in. We had N Faculty picking up the win over Western Wolves, and we had Navi picking up the win over Alternate right there. And we're going to be having Western Wolves playing against N Faculty coming up in just a second. As you can see, check marks are the wins, X marks are the losses. And one team from this game coming up on Dust 2 will be qualified with the other six teams in the offline playoffs coming up towards the end of the month. And speaking of that, we mentioned tickets before we went into that little bit of a break. We actually do have a discount code for you, 25% discount, if you use the code One Direction. I will paste that in chat just so you guys know exactly how to spell it. It's just like the group. I've never heard a single one of their songs.
You
though.
Love Harry Styles. Don't even lie to me. You're like, I'm going to grow my hair so I look like Harry Styles.
If you give me some Backstreet Boys, some NSYNC, I'll be good. But I don't know who that is at all. So anyway,
you absolutely love Harry Styles.
I don't know.
You don't mind Liam or Zayn, but mostly
don't know
Harry.
I literally don't know
anyway,
these names.
Let's put that aside. I don't want to list off the entirety of One Direction. I've got two younger sisters. All I'm saying on that factor, let's list off the teams you're about to see. Obviously, N Faculty did manage to take down one of the Wolves, and they got themselves in for a chance of facing off against Na'Vi. So, Na'Vi, we just saw Senya, Starix, Zeus, Kabakan, and Seized. For N Faculty, RDL, Pronax, Spitfire, Pyth, and Carrigan. So a little bit of a mixed match kind of lineup, but they're certainly doing well for themselves. They're getting the results in the bag that they need. So highly impressive stuff from them already. I can't wait to see what they can bring into this game, because Na'Vi